my channel, and today I'll be showing you how to make these DIY rainbow friendship charms that are letters. So let's get started. So you will need 2 bead colours. I'm using coral and claret, some tape, and possibly tweezers depending on what you want. So then you get as many pieces of tape as you want and make them into whatever size you want the charm to be. Get into the letter you want, then iron it and put it on keyring if you want, or just leave it as that and give it to whoever you want to. Remember to like, comment down below for new video ideas, and subscribe. Bye guys!